Y'all watching the news, y'all heard about that carjacking that happened? Well, that's the car right there that they looking for all over the news.
They got him, did.
That car been over there.
They locked up five people.
About four. There was a car loaded up.